And that, ladies and gentlemen, has been a small part of what you will witness tonight if you will attend my performance of Mystery and Magic in the high school auditorium.